Yo, what's up? This is Geeks96 and welcome back to Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection. We are still in Assassin's Creed Revelations. Last time we were doing a whole bunch of side stuff. We got several of the books so we can get Altair's memory missions done. We got a whole bunch of Master Assassin missions done. We got to where we have one more Master Assassin's mission. I thought about I was going to save it because there's a challenge to do three den defense missions, but I did find out later that I can just go back and replay a memory to get those done, and I even saw reports that people just had those challenges completed after doing the last one, so I'm going to go ahead and do the last one and just see what happens. Cyril of Rhodes, a Templar known as the Deacon, is behind the plot to kill the Orthodox Patriarch of Constantinople. Duh. Find and eliminate him. Kill your target with the Hidden Blade. All right, let's do that. Why did it just jump me out back here? Let's try this again. Alright. Once more. That was strange. He was hiding.
Cyril of Rhodes remains a danger to this city. Do you understand why?
I was overeager, Mentor.
You were hasty, thinking only of the kill and not the approach.
I can correct my mistake, Mentor. Cyril was spotted this morning, not far from here.
Bene, we will find his trail together. Follow my lead.
Is this trail up here? Come here.
It's the body of the man who gave me Cyril's name.
The Deacon is trying to clear his trail.
But not quickly enough. We can still find him.
Follow his trail. Come on. Is that him?
There, the Deacon. It is unwise to kill a man in plain sight. What do you propose?
I will create a diversion. If he gives chase, you follow.
Bene, do it.
He just followed him.
Thief! Do not get away! God! You cannot escape!
Oh, come on. You just stopped right there. Okay, there you go. You can't see me. Oh, he still saw me. You're chasing the dude, and he just turns around. Should have known that was going to happen.
Please, do not get away! God! You cannot escape!
Did I just see that?
Why did you? Oh, move, girls, move. Great, now I'm gonna fail because I got distracted by those.
When? Once?
Yeah, I'm trying not to lose sight of them, but. Yep, I'm gonna fail. Those beggars got in my way.
Thief!
The tailing missions can be one of the more frustrating missions in Assassin's Creed in general. Oh, come on!
Does this amuse you? Leave at once!
One time he turns around, the other time he doesn't turn around? You gotta turn around this time? No, now you don't turn around. This is what I don't understand. Now I'm gonna freaking. Where the hell are you? Did you just go in a circle?
Should have known you brutes were behind this.
Oh, that was it?
Yes, Deacon.
You are meddling in affairs far outside your understanding. Go hide in your haystack. A pity you assassins work alone. It will take longer to kill you all. So what happens now, assassin?
What happens is I kill you. Like that.
What do you hope to hear, assassin? That I regret my associations? Rome abandoned us in our time of need. The West turned a blind eye to the Ottoman juggernaut. Is it any wonder that I should turn to men with more honor, more courage, and more vision? I regret nothing.
You know, some of these, you know, kind of death scenes, waiting room scenes, or whatever you want to call them.
Someone should intervene.
They're kind of interesting. The mentor. I'm going to chew here. Oh, so that is defense done. Okay. Alright, so they're kind of interesting in that, you know, a lot of the Templars really do believe that they are good guys. They don't believe they're evil. They believe they're doing what is best for the world. So it's kind of, it's a little gray as far as who's really good guys and really bad guys. And that's one reason I love about Rogue, is Rogue kind of explores that gray area a bit. Now, there are absolutely people within the Templar Order that are just absolute evil bastards. But not all of them are. A lot of them do believe that they're doing the right thing. They're trying to save humanity. And it's kind of interesting, you know, messing with that moral gray area that there is. So I really do like that about these games. You know, some of the assassins, even. You know, there are several assassins there as evil as can be. They just want to kill people. And they just use the assassins as a reason to do so. Altair, in fact, in the beginning of Assassin's Creed 1 was very much like that. He just wanted to kill dudes. And he grew as a character throughout his missions and throughout the game. You know, so that was very well done. I just wish the combat and the structure of the missions were much better in Assassin's Creed 1. But you could see his growth throughout that game. And you could see that character change. So it's very interesting. Now let's go use the boat. Sorry about my coughing. My allergies have been really, really bad these last few days. So let's start and see if we can knock out an Altair mission here. I can't remember if you can just do most of them at one time, because I did get all the books, or most of the books. And I don't know if it lets you do one right after the other. I cannot remember. So we will find out. Alright, let's look at the next one. So this is like the discs waiting room? Loading room? I don't know how that works out. Because we're inside a memory and we're going inside another memory.
You have fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you. And through you, it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
So this is what was the last scene, or the last part of Assassin's Creed 1.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it.
I would love to have an Assassin's Creed 1 game with the, I would love to have the Assassin's Creed 1 game remade with the combat system of, like, Assassin's Creed 3 or Black Flag. That would be such a fun game.
Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course. What is happening? How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe this.
Al-Mu'alim. What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from
Abbas,
Solomon's temple?
The artifact
he was in Assassin's Creed 1.
To retrieve? What others delivered?
Oh, yes. Shut up.
It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mu'alim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The Apple is safe in Al-Mu'alim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims.
He's not lying.
You're belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mu'alim is bewitched.
Ah! Oh, asshole. All right. Thanks, remain in the area. Good, I'm just where he dropped me.
You can't just do whatever you please. I will do anything.
Oh, come on.
Stay away from me.
I don't want to kill you all.
No, 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 no.
I seem to remember this mission in Assassin's Creed 1 are very similar to it.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas, stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone. You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero.
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it.
No man is.
It is beautiful.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You dumbass. All right. All right, gotta get there. Trying. Nope, not that way. Come on, get. Oh no! Come on, please get up. Ow! I'm trying to get to you, Abbas, but you were a dick. Okay. Okay. Come up here. Yeah, Abbas might die. Although he does kind of deserve it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! I made it! Very good.
What was that? I think that. Forgive me. No.
Yeah, because you dumbass didn't listen.
Have you anything to teach us? What you lead us all to ruin?
So, in many ways, these Altair missions kind of chronicle the creation of the Codex pages from Assassin's Creed 2. And kind of explain how we went from
early 26,
AC-1 to AC-2.
In command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
All right, what is next? Do we have story missions, or can we keep on with the Altair stuff? I think we have to do a story mission, so I'm kind of bummed, because I like the Altair stuff. All right, let's check on my recruits, or assassins now at this point. So can these guys ever get past 15? I cannot remember. Okay, I don't like that. Once they become an assassin, you should be able to change their color scheme. It's kind of stupid. All right. Where is my fast travel?
Greetings, noble.
I'm not there. Oh, there it is. I think I must be missing something on the assassin side. Allergies, please stop. Damn it. All right. To the mission.
If you need aid, you are welcome here.
I think this is Yusuf up there. It is. Man, people had, must have had long legs back then. What's up?
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
I will get a disguise with a crossbow and a dagger and a sword. Beat Yusuf. Oh, crap. More racing. Come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. I don't want to beat me. Yusuf can't beat me. Run.
Should you fall in by mishap, make sure to consult qualified physicians.
Yusuf is gonna beat me. God damn it. Come on, move it! Move, 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 move! Jump. To beat him! Yay, I to beat him!
Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Alright, so do I kill them? Just knock them out. Alright.
Bind thy wounds.
Oh man, I want to hit him. Took me to realize I'm going to enjoy this. Into the haystack you go. Alright, there's more. All right,
this hero's luck will hold me prey.
Oh my god. Die. Now I understand why he says he's gonna enjoy it. Don't worry, Janissaries, nothing to see here. Nothing to see. Okay, we got those guys. How are we gonna get over there? Can I just come around here? What everybody who played Assassin's Creed 2 and 3 wishes they can do. Goddamn. Or 2 and Brotherhood, sorry.
Look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous.
My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
C'est le deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out.
You know how to play that thing? I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
Oh, the age jokes. Let us in, let us in. Oh, no armor. Damn. All right.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
I belong here.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Cesare, oh Cesare. A man of great depravity.
You sound like a dying cat.
Believed himself immortal till he had a date
with gravity. What is
this? Gravity.
There, Batson.
Talking about the previous game.
Grim Doge, a fierce and evil man,
was what
just a tribal red of face when I upset his plan.
Regala, go in and
no
bother the guests with that noise.
No one understands my plight, the life of a musician, singing for impatient men in terminal condition. Sing off key for coins. If you spot me in the street, please kick me in the loins. Proud Romagna's iron lady, a rose of tempered steel.
Oh, that was absolutely brilliant. Just kick me in the loins.
Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land.
That was great.
I'm dressed up like a jester. I act the fool and mime. All the actions of those I curse and run down all the time.
What are all the different songs or different little tunes they did for him?
Things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. The beauties of Firenze can melt a heart, you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be.
Rose and Fiore. Fiery Rose.
Vieri, oh Vieri, yes, he of Nazi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and ended just the same.
Oh, that's great. I love that. Yo, Blacks, what's going on?
Before Rodrigo was the Pope, he was a man of vices. And once he gained the Holy See, he raised his vices prices.
Oh, good stuff.
This courtyard is clear, but I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
Uh-oh.
There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with lecher's taste.
Nah.
Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face.
That was great.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman, the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed, the Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Indeed. All right.
Thank you for coming.
Come on, find him. Where is he?
Fair Lucrezia,
thank you for
coming. Her appetite for love.
That's not the one I targeted.
She would be fine with two or three more brothers.
That was kind of a glitch. Oh, come on.
We should speak soon.
While traveling through
this way backwards here.
She said it's strictly business. But business was
my pleasure. I hope you are enjoying yourself.
Don't mind the loot, just walking in the fountain here.
Ostentinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure.
Yeah, no one,
Constantine's corpse would turn.
Like, your assassin is in the crowd's line of sight. I have no idea what that is supposed to mean.
Sing in praise of children. I will croon in praise of dames. I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall.
There we go.
I can't believe I stand here.
Where do I need to go?
Seeing my time I waste.
Oh, crap. I'm not sure what to do here. Come on. Come on.
Sincerely have no taste.
I'm still not sure what to do over here, but crap. Come on. There we go.
A minstrel's song I've heard.
Are you not shaman? I hope you're enjoying yourself.
We'll get him.
But luck deserts me when I play. I hasten to the door.
Okay, kill him.
I see.
There we go.
In Italiano, you understand no word. But my Greek is non-existent. My Turkish.
I have no idea what that was about.
Suikastia, Suikastia! Clear the courtyard! Cesare Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shehzadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain's soldier?
Tarek Balete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarek to the divan.
Bashustune, Shehzadem.
Tarek Balete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Go into the restricted area you're not supposed to be at, even though I invited you. Ah, armor again at last. Yes, that makes a lot of sense. Sneak past my guards to meet me. Actually, before I do that, let me see what side stuff I have. Do I have any side stuff? It appears that I do not. Excellent. Let's continue with the story missions. You know, Prince, you really should tell your guards I'm coming so they don't try to fight me if they see me. What's up?
I have arranged a meeting with my Uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tarek Balete. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather. But they have lately become angry over his choice of the next sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot. But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
All right. Do not be detected. All right. It's this way. Let's get on the roof. Let's get where I can see where I'm going. When in doubt, just climb. Here. Yep.
Heed my nephew, Tarek. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tarek. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olum. Tariq Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed, I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Interesting. I'm surprised you didn't just kill him.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
All right, sequence done. Good stuff. Is he gonna kick me back into the safe room?
I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man. With a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Heir to the Empire, Sequence 5. Alright, so I got new stuff at the bot at the office, new stuff at the blacksmith. So let's see what side stuff is available to me. Let's see if we got an Altair thing ready there. So let's go. Let's go to the tailor. Then we'll go to the blacksmith. And then we'll go here. Gotta be careful not to accidentally start the mission, though.
I make use of all his wisdom.
Mean poison vow, definitely want that. Large quiver, indeed. Not gonna buy a parachute because it'll just glitch out on me later. Let's see here. Go to the blacksmith. Let's go over here.
Thank you.
think I heard it say there's books available too, so let's look in there. Oh, I don't have enough. Wow, can't believe I don't have enough. Treasure maps. I don't care about treasure maps, so I'll just hold off. Once I get 50 memory fragments, it will let me buy a map for the rest, if I remember that correctly. Got the repair, let's buy the armor, 2,000, 3,000. Weapons, I don't have enough to go very far with this. Less damage, bearded axe. Butcher's knife, this is always fun. Crossbow bolts, 30. Very nice indeed. I had to go back and put that armor on. The other armor was significantly better. Was it in here? Where was it? So I guess it's in there. Yep, there it is.
That is most
unusual. Am I right here? Give me the money. Alright, so let's go get this book. Or is this... No, it's not the book. This is... oh no, it's actually going and talking to Sophia. Maybe? Now we're going to start seeing a lot more Janissaries since we're at this stage of the main story.
Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapi and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapi will be a dead end.
Ah, si. Sí.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile. Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but... this time, they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
And I have eagle vision.
If you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
It's a date. Steal the painting without the merchant spotting you. Oh, this one's kind of, if I remember this one correctly, it's kind of weird. All right, so.
Is there a reason for this view?
All right, let's get in here. Don't be telling me about Eagle Vision. I actually need to be in the bazaar.
Where is it, Lavro? Confess!
I have done nothing.
Oh, no, 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 no. I did not realize he would be right there. Actually, I may not need to restart that. All right, let's go this way. Let's get into the bazaar. Let's run into people. You're in my way.
He must be completely insane.
Yep, getting a phone call.
We have to inspect several loads of granite before they are sent to the building site. I met the most wonderful imam after work the other day as I passed by the walls. I chanced upon him lecturing on the most fascinating topics, and not at all in a pedantic way. Really engaging his audience on every level.
Diplomacy requires a degree of secrecy, yes, but also a willingness to be open enough to achieve understanding. I am but a tool to facilitate the exchange of ideas and foster goodwill. Obviously, the stewards of Byzantium considered me a threat.
All right, my wife wants to eat lunch, so I'm going to stop right here. I will get back to this right after we get back from lunch. This has been Assassin's Creed. The Ezio Collections back in Assassin's Creed Revelations. When we come back, we'll continue on. Thank you very much, and goodbye.